Hi students, now watching exercise 2.4, first question. Find the next three terms of the sequences. They are given three sequences. First part pathina 8, 24, 72 and the so actually 3 ala multiple manu the terms 8 into 24, 8 into 3, 24, 24 into 3, 72. So, in the mari, in the sequence on the continue agudhu. Appadina, automatically next three terms, 72 into 3, that is 216. Then, 216 into 3, 648. Thirumo, on the term, on the 3 ala multiple number, 1944, and the mari vandhirum. In the sequence pathinga, inge vandhu, nama 3 ala multiple panitrukom. So, next three terms are 216, 648, and 1944. Second part varunga 5 1 minus 3 so pathinga terms vandu decrease aayidai pogudhu inge 4 vandu minus panikittu irukom so idhula pathinga next thirumba minus 4 minus pannumbodhu minus 7 andha maari kadachirum so adanalae next 3 terms are minus 7 thirumba minus ala pannumbodhu minus 11 thirumba minus 4 ala pannumbodhu minus 15 third part varunga 1 by 4, 2 by 9, 3 by 16. இந்த மாதிரியே வருது. பாருங்க, numerator பாத்தீங்கன்னா 1, 2, 3. அப்போ automatically next term 4 தான். Then 5, 6 அந்த மாதிரியே போயிடும். பட் இங்க பாருங்க, இதுல வந்து 4, 9, 16 அந்த மாதிரியே வருது. இது 2 square, 3 square, 4 square அந்த மாதிரி இருக்கு. So next term automatically 5 square ஆ இருக்கும். பாருங்க, the next 3 terms are so numerator pathina next term 4 and the mari vandrum inge vandu idu 4 oda square next term 5 square that is 25 then here 5 this is 36 6 oda square 36 inge 6 kudutomna inge vandu 7 square and the mari vandrum 7 square 49 romba easy problem just think panunga ungalku vandu and the pattern oda idea kedachichuna next terms vandu simple ave find out panniralam thank you students